Good morning, Olmsted Falls Intermediate School. This is Mr. Judson with the Bulldog Broadcast for Friday, January 15th, 2016.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Happy birthday to the following.
Attention 4th and 5th grade girls. OFIS will soon begin its second season of Girls on the Run. Girls on the Run is an after-school team made of 15 girls. Girls will be chosen on a first-come, first-served basis. The program starts March 9th. It will be held on Wednesdays and Thursdays after school from 2:45 to 4:15. You do not need to be an experienced runner to join Girls on the Run. Throughout the season, the girls on the team make new friends, build their confidence, and celebrate all that makes them unique. If you are interested in Girls on the Run, please take the green information sheet home and stay tuned for more information from Mrs. Harb.
Boys and girls, today's Hoops for Heart message is, how does the heart beat? Before each beat, your heart fills with blood. Then its muscle contracts to squirt the blood along. When the heart contracts, it squeezes. Try squeezing your hand into a fist. That's sort of like what your heart does so it can squirt out the blood. Your heart does this all day and night, all the time. The heart is one hard worker. Don't forget to share this message and raise money for Hoops for Heart when you can. And now a message from Helping Hands.
My name is Connor, and I'm a kid just like you.
What did you get for Christmas?
Tools.
You got
what
tools?
Was your favorite tool you got?
Impact drivers.
Impact drivers?
I like pedestal grinders.
Pedestal grinders?
I like bench grinders.
And bench grinders?
And angle grinders.
You like a lot of grinders, right?
I like an abrasive cut chop saw.
Cool, that's cool.
Do you like to swim?
I love to swim. I love to swim.
I know you love to swim. Tell us something
else. What's your
favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a fish.
Do you like the fish? Because they swim?
My favorite animal is a fish.
I know. What else? Oh, Jessica, say what's
your favorite song?
My name is Johnny, and I'm a kid just like you.
Johnny, what's your favorite color?
Red.
Red?
What'd you get for Christmas?
SpongeBob Christmas.
You got a SpongeBob Christmas?
That's
you
cool.
You like basketball?
Yes.
Yeah? What do you like to do with the basketball?
Let's go.
Score?
That's cool.
Hi, my name is Lars, and I'm a kid just like you. Okay.
What's your favorite color?
Yellow.
Yellow?
You like yellow?
Yeah.
What's your favorite book to read?
I just finished a book yesterday. It was called Best Friend Next Door. You guys might like it.
I'm Emily. I'm a kid. Like you.
What's your favorite animal?
Do you have a pet that you really like?
Max,
my dog.
You like maps.
I have a dog named Maddie. And
what's your favorite
Emily.
Animal?
What's your favorite TV show?
Mm-hmm. iCarly.
You like iCarly?
Yeah.
Hey, what's your favorite song?
Kids Bop.
You like Kids Bop?
Yeah. Kids Bop has everything. It's perfect.
Bad.
Oh, you guys
play. Your favorite song to Bad Blood by Taylor Swift?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that song too.
I like that.
Yay.
I like. See You Again.
During lunch today, the Helping Hands students will have a tattoo table set up. Be sure to stop by and get a tattoo in support of Disability Awareness Week.
On that note, have a great weekend. We'll see everyone on Monday morning, and as always, be excellent to one another.